got through the solo section. Just want to stop there. Just making sure that's where we were. And we're going to do a lot of quick changes here. We're going to go to a B flat to a C. And then E flat to a C. Okay? So you're going to be moving around a lot. Okay, so there's B flat C, E flat C, and then C, C, and then E flat C, E flat D. Okay, let me take you through that little section. I'm going to slow that down. Okay, here we go. Get that just right, okay? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, okay? So that's the first part. Let's try that, okay? Here we go, B flat. From the beginning of that B flat to C. Here we go again. So then we're going to move up to that. So the most important part is practicing B flat to C, E flat to C, 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 E flat to C, okay, and then E flat to C, okay, so just work through those, and then we can add everything else. All of it all written out for you, and you should be able to follow along while you're at lesson, but practice this chord, because there's a lot to it. Okay, have fun.